Get this, over 2 million, really closer to 3 million, was raised during the 18-hour giving challenge to help local nonprofits. Of course, this is just the preliminary numbers, but $2.8 million for East Texas. That's pretty incredible.